Jean Ward, she got in a, you know, Buck Ward's wife, she got in a car accident the other day, 3 or 4 days ago. And she got out of the hospital, I think it was yesterday, I'm not entirely sure. But she's all right now. Her and her sister was in an accident over by Saranac. And when we first heard about it, we didn't know what was going on. Her car was just pretty well mangled up. But she came out of it all right. She had, I think she had spent the night in the hospital. But she's all right now. But didn't know if anybody knew it or not. D. When I was young and went to school, they taught me how to write. To take the chalk and make a mark and hope it turned out right. Well, that's the way it is with love and what you've done to me. I wrote it so you'd know that I was yours eternally. My tears have washed I love you from the blackboard of my heart. It's too late to clean the slate and make another start. I'm satisfied the way things are, although we're far apart. Tears have washed I love you from the blackboard of my heart.
Where's my fiddler?
Been true the way you should and not have gone astray. The tears would not have fallen down and washed these words away. No need to talk or if the chalk should write these words again. It would be for someone else, not things that might have been. My tears have washed I love you from the blackboard of my heart. It's too late to clean the slate and make another start. I'm satisfied the way things are, although we're far apart. My tears have washed I love you from the blackboard of my heart. My tears have washed I love you from the blackboard of my heart.
Thank you.